soccer for 13 years. He's also played cup soccer for both Victory and PFC. Jared is a four-year letterman on the soccer team. And this year, as a senior, he is a captain of the team. Jared's plans after graduation are to go to college and to major in civil engineering and to hopefully continue playing soccer. Jared's activities while in school is he's a member of the National Honor Society, the Char Hugh Zoo, and also the Leo Club. Jared says that his best soccer memory is winning the Labor Day tournament. Jared, thank you for your many years of service to the soccer team and dedication. Our second senior is number 8, Tyler Weber. Tyler is escorted by his parents, Ron and Terry Weber. Tyler has played soccer for the past 13 years, where he's lettered for 4 of them. Tyler is also a co-captain this year, along with Jared. Tyler's plans after graduation are to attend Waynesburg University, where he plans to study forensic science. Tyler's academics while in school include being a member of the National Honor Society, the National Business Honor Society, the Future Business Leaders of America, Student Government, Leo Club, and the Char Hugh Zoo. Tyler is also president of the senior class, and he is the regional vice president for the Future Business Leaders of America. Tyler says that his best soccer memory is winning the Labor Day tournament his sophomore year. At this time, if we could also have California's senior soccer player, Jack Sacco, if you could please come to the center of the field and join Tyler and Jared. Gentlemen, on behalf of the players, coaches, and the Char Hugh Houston Boys Varsity Soccer Boosters, we would like to extend our gratitude toward our two seniors, Jared and Tyler. We thank them for their unselfish dedication to the Boys Varsity Soccer Program, as well as this year's 2021 Varsity Soccer Team. You will always be a part of the soccer tradition and family here at Char Hugh Houston High School. We want to wish you and your families the best of luck and tell you, well done. Well done. Thank you again to our seniors and to our senior from California, Mr. Sacco. Best of luck to all of you gentlemen in your future plans. In just a minute, we'll announce the starting lineups for both teams, but first, a message from our school district. Your admission to this event entitles you to enjoy an exhibition of skills developed by students in an educational setting. By meeting the challenge of sportsmanship in the stands, you are providing a sound example for students, as well as representing your community and school with dignity and pride. Please give the student athletes and officials involved your positive encouragement and support. Char Hugh Houston wishes everyone a positive, exciting, and meaningful experience. And now, the starting lineup for the California Trojans varsity soccer team. Number 3, Junior Evan Robinson. Number 4, Junior Alexander Pankratz. Number 5, junior Mason McCrory. Number 6, sophomore Ronald Wozniak. Either 8 or 18, I apologize. Senior Jack Sacco. Number 10, sophomore Christopher Weston. Number 11, sophomore Matthew Sawa. Number 12, sophomore Alex Merrick. Number 17, junior Zachary Zeiss. Number 19, freshman Tristan Slavic. Number 20, junior Kai Vanderland. And the rest of the Trojans roster. Trojans are coached by head coach Jessica Henry, assistant coach Brett Vanderland, volunteer coach Ken Vanderland, and their athletic director is Ray Huffman. And now introducing your starting lineup for the Chartiers Houston Buccaneer Boys. Starting with number 00, sophomore goalkeeper, Landon Oliverio. Number 3, junior, Jacob Mankey. Number 4, senior and captain, Jared Waggett. Number 8, senior and captain, Tyler Weber. Number 9, freshman, Justice Buckingham. Number 10, sophomore, Addison Hank. Number 11, junior, Braden Oliverio. Number 13, junior Braden Pyle. Number 15, junior Brody Havelka. Number 23, junior Zach Stoller. Number 25, junior Steven Hess. And the rest of the Buccaneer roster. The 2021 Chartiers Houston Buccaneers are coached by head coach Alex Nikolopoulos, assistant coaches Al Guestier and Jeff Dittmer, and assistant coach Eric Houghton. Best of luck to both teams. Ladies and gentlemen, if you'll please rise, turn your attention to the scoreboard end of the field. Gentlemen, remove your caps as we play our national anthem. a corner kick for the Bucks, taken by number 13, Braden Pyatt. Goal kick for the Trojans. Goal kick handled by number 17, Zachary Zisis. Goal kick for the Trojans. Be handled again by number 17. goal kick for the Trojans, handled by number 17, Zachary Zeiss. Goal kick for the Trojans, that was handled by number 3, Evan Robinson.
Thank you.
corner kick for the Bucks. Braden Pyatt will handle those duties. 3, Evan Robinson. Now entering for the Bucks, number 6, Calvin Miklos. Now entering for the Trojans, number 7, Caleb Amoroso. Yeah. goal kick for the Bucks. Being handled by keeper Landon Oliverio. Now entering for the Bucks, number 9, Justice Buckingham. Faster. Fox, handled by Double Zero, Landon Oliverio. Goal for the Trojans was scored by number 2, Elijah King. Corner kick for the Bucks will be handled by 13, Brady Pyatt. Thank you. number 6, Calvin Nicklaus. Under 1 minute left in the first half. Under 1 minute. Tied up at halftime at 1.
Thank you.
starting number is 228-853. Again, 228-853. If you have that winning number, please come up here to the press box and collect your winnings. Thank you for supporting the Sharksburg Houston Soccer Team. goal kick for the Bucks. Corner kick for the Bucks will be handled by number 13, Braden Pyatt. For the Bucks, number 3, Jacob Mankey. Corner kick for the Bucks will be handled by 13, Braden Pyatt. Thank you. goal for the Trojans by number 3, Evan Robinson. Trojans number 2, Elijah King. Goal kick for Trojans. Bucks, number 14, Juan Molina.
Come on, he's
playing for the Trojans, number 7, Kaylin Amoroso. Corner kick for the Trojans will be handled by number 3, Evan Robinson. Number 10, Addison Hank. Goal kick for the Bucks.
Get out! Get out! What are we waiting for?
by number 4, Jared Wagon. For the Bucks, number 14, Juan Malena. Entering for the Bucks, number 22, Kyle Rush.
Quiet!
7, Caleb Amoroso. Now entering for the Trojans, number 9, Parker Griffin. Goal kick for the Trojans. One minute remaining in the game. All tied up 3-3. We will go into a 10-minute sudden victory overtime. There's no score during that first overtime. We'll go to a second sudden victory 10-minute overtime period. Thank you. congratulations to our two seniors, Jared Wagon and Tyler Weber, and also the senior from California, Jack Sacco. Best of luck to all you gentlemen.